Do you see a clue?
Where?
Right here.
Right here?
I don't see anything.
Where is it?
Right there!
You found
our first clue!
And it's on the color red!
You need our handy dandy?
Notebook.
Right.
Oh.
To draw the color red, we'll use our red crayon.
So let's draw a zigzag line back and forth.
There, the color red.
See a clue?
Where?
On the hose.
Better watch out for the hose. Thanks.
No. There.
There?
I can't
find it.
Look down.
It's the clue.
And it's on this hose.
You know what we need?
Our
handy dandy
notebook.
Right. So,
a hose.
First, let's draw a line that goes around for the nozzle, over for the hole, a curvy line, and then another. There, a hose.
What did you say?
A clue.
Oh, you see a clue.
Where? Over there.
I'm having a hard time hearing you over this
siren.
Which has a paw print on it.
Oh,
that's what you were
saying.
We found our third clue on this
siren.
We need our handy dandy
notebook.
So,
siren.
So, a curve for the top,
a rectangle
for the bottom,
a circle with lines
for the speaker,
lines
for the sound,
and we have
a siren.